Now, traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
Good morning. A little bit of fog around the bay as we take a look at the view from SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz. Temperatures in the low to mid 50s in Monterey and Watsonville. San Jose actually at 59, so a mild start there. And you can see that we do not have the kind of coverage that we had yesterday morning with the low clouds and the fog. Just a little patch here that has been expanding over the course of the morning. So you can see it's starting to come into Santa Cruz, and it has slipped down the Salinas Valley, but it's very shallow. So most of it actually is in the form of fog and will not last very long. We still have another very warm day coming up. A lot of low clouds out over the ocean, but not anything too exciting. One area low pressure up in the Gulf of Alaska that will bring us some cooling as we get into tomorrow. Still very warm though today. Look at all the warm air over the central coast. That will start to move away as we go through the day tomorrow. You can see the cooling starting to arrive, and by Friday, continued cooling. So we'll start to see the temperatures drop starting on Thursday. We still have our sea breeze, though. So right on the peninsula, you'll notice the winds will come right in out of the northwest. And Santa Cruz is a little more of an offshore flow, that north to northwest wind. So it's a little warmer up there. Everybody, though, is nice this afternoon, if not mild, pretty warm for the inland valleys. No advisories on the bay. Wind swells come up. It was about 3-4 feet a few days ago. It's upwards of 8, 9, 10 feet. That's outside the bay, though. Some of that gets in the bay at about 3 to 6 feet. A little bit of surf from that, and a little bit of surf trying to get in from some south swell, which really hasn't arrived yet, but we'll keep watching for you. Sunshine, warm inland, a little bit of patchy bay fog, and a nice day. 80 in Santa Cruz today. We got 77 here in Salinas, and a pretty nice one out on the Monterey Peninsula with 68 degrees expected. Up in San Francisco, 72, 79 in Redwood City. And the inland valleys, of course, they're the warmest. They're the most protected from the sea breeze. Middle and upper 80s to low 90s for everybody there. 77 here in Salinas. 88, though, in Greenfield and the 91 in King City. Coolest spots will be right around Monterey, PG, and Seaside in the upper 60s. 70 for Carmel. Big Sur, 78. And an 84 in Carmel Valley. 80s and low 90s from the beach in Santa Cruz up through the Santa Cruz Mountains. About 90 in Scotts Valley, 91 in Ben Lomond and Felton. Nice 7-day forecast. We'll cool you off a little bit starting tomorrow. By Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, we're looking at mostly 70s for the inland valleys, which is nice. Low clouds in the morning, but sun in the afternoon. A lot of low clouds at the coast through Friday and Saturday, but we're still looking at sun in the afternoon with highs mostly in the 60s.